we're obviously here to support Show Racism Red Card. You know, I've been involved for a number of years now. I was asked to come along. And then our role has been role models in pro football, now obviously retired. But I think it's important that we do try to educate people, give them an understanding that racism is wrong. In applications for jobs, if you put a foreign sounding name, that you're less likely to get a job. So we still need to educate a lot of people, we still need to show that it's wrong. And if we can raise the awareness of coming here today with so many ex-players and hopefully celebrities, then it's only the right thing to do.
I'm the telly.
I just come and support the Show the Racist Red Card and just show the kids awareness, educate them, the good things. Football, no matter where you're from, football make everybody together. Sometimes when people call you names, it's because it's intimidating. This is why I call names. Just go on with your life and then, you know, because we all the same, no matter what color you are.
These balls are terrific. If we could just control them, we'd be better off, eh? The balls are perfect, it's maybe the boots that's not so good, I don't know, or the legs, or the eyes, maybe. Fantastic. Fair trade, try and purchase fair trade whenever possible. They're as good as anything in the market, eh? But if people know that they're fair trade, maybe they've got lots and lots of teams playing football, and I'm sure they would buy into them. They're as good as any ball I've played with.
Yeah, good ball, decent ball with the squad. Unfortunately, some of our boys didn't have their shooting boots on, but that was nothing to do with the ball. The ball was good.
Do you not think you could make a bit more profit, though, if they made their boys a bit smaller?
Is that just you, that small check?
No, I've enjoyed the occasion. It's for a very good cause, for a great cause, obviously. I just wish some of these players had listened to me though when I was preaching the game, and it would be much better. You want to part the ball, realise my age.
You want the ball with your feet now, Charlie? You can't. You used to be able to run down the line, but no, no.
When was that?
I mean, the league that we're part of was basically set up to tackle discrimination in all its forms within football, so it makes sense that the teams from the league come along and help out to launch the Fortnight of Action. We named one of our cups after Show Racism the Red Card earlier this season, so it's great to have that connection.
As Alan was saying, this league's just been set up this season, and the whole aim is to kind of use football as a social good, and so I think using fair trade balls is a good message to send, and yeah, it's an obvious fit, it's a good fit, so. And they're good balls as well, so.
Well, yeah. When they got to touch it, it was good.
Yeah, I can't really comment.
I
was apart once.
Congo
seems to really like it.
Yeah. Ask Charlie Miller, he'll know how good the ball was. He was only there.
It broke the finger.
But it actually hits you.
What did you reckon,
though?
Two balls in there?
Yeah, good. Quite hard to grip sometimes, but it was wet, damp out there. And I should have saved that one, but it hurts so much that it went in, I should have tipped it over, but my finger said no. So, good fun anyway though.
A good game though, right?
Yeah.
Well done, guys.